University of California officials announced that students, teachers, and staff must get a flu shot before November 1st. This is a new requirement. It's meant to help prevent stress on our state's healthcare system because of the coronavirus pandemic. However, UC officials do say that faculty and staff will be allowed to request an exemption for this new requirement.